चैप्टर 3 फ्रैक्शंस मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस मल्टीप्लाइंग अ फ्रैक्शन बाय होल नंबर टू मल्टीप्लाई अ फ्रैक्शन बाय होल नंबर वी शुड रिमेंबर फ्रैक्शन इनटू होल नंबर इज इक्वल्स टू न्यूमरेटर ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन इनटू होल नंबर अपॉन डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन वी नो दैट मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज अ रिपीटेड एडिशन फॉर एग्जांपल 2 इनटू 3 बाय 7 इज इक्वल्स टू 3 बाय 7 प्लस 3 बाय 7 इज इक्वल्स टू 6 बाय 7 हियर 3 बाय 7 इज एडेड 2 टाइम्स सो दैट वी गेट 6 बाय 7 इन दिस केस वी हैव मल्टीप्लाइड प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन 3 बाय 7 विद होल नंबर 2 सपोज वी मल्टीप्लाई इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन 3 बाय 2 विद होल नंबर 3 वी गेट 3 by 2 into 3 is equals to 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2 is equals to 3 plus 3 plus 3 by 2 is equals to 9 by 2. Let us denote it with the help of pictures given below. 3 by 2, 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2 is equals to 3 by 2 into 3 is equals to 9 by 2. Similarly, we have 3 into 7 by 2 is equals to 3 into 7 by 2 is equals to 21 upon 2. 4 into 9 by 5 is equals to 4 into 9 by 5 is equals to 36 upon 5. 7 into 8 by 3 is equals to 7 into 8 upon 3 is equals to 56 upon 3. If we want to multiply a mixed fraction with a whole number, we must convert mixed fraction into an improper fraction. Then multiply. For example, 3 by 4 into 5 is equals to 15 by 4 into 5 is equals to 75 by 4 is equals to 18 3 by 4. 2 7 by 5 into 3 is equals to 17 by 5 into 3 is equals to 51 by 5 is equals to 10 1 upon 5. 3 1 by 4 into 5 is equals to 13 by 4 into 5 is equals to 65 by 4 is equals to 16 1 by 4. Multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. What do you understand by 1 by 2 of 1 by 4? It means 1 by 2 into 1 by 4. Let us use square as one unit. Now, we divide it into 4 equal parts with the help of horizontal lines as shown here. One part is shaded to show 1 by 4. Again, we divide into 2 equal halves, parts and shade the one half as shown here. It shows 1 by 2 of 1 by 4 is equals to 1 into 1 upon 2 into 4 is equals to 1 by 8. It means that dark shaded portion is 1 by 8 part of square. Therefore, multiplication of two fractions can be written as product of two fractions is equals to product of numerators upon product of denominators. Multiplication of more than two fractions. While multiplying three or more fractions, we convert each and every mixed fraction, if they are, into improper fractions. After that, we multiply numerators of all the improper fractions with each other. We also multiply the denominators of all the fractions with each other. Finally, we divide the product of numerators by the product of denominators. We must reduce the fraction so obtained into the lowest form and express the answer as a mixed fraction if the answer is an improper fraction. Example 5. Simplify 2 3 by 3 into 2 by 7 into 11, 1 by 6 into 48, 2 by 2. Solution. 2 3 by 3 into 2 by 7 into 11, 1 by 6 into 48, 2 by 2 is equals to 9 by 3 into 2 by 7 into 67 by 6 into 98 by 2 is equals to 67 into 7 is equals to 469. Paxton, no. 1. Product of a fraction does not change if the order is changed. Number 2. Product of a fraction with 1 is the fraction itself. Number 3. Product of a fraction with 0 is always 0. Fraction has an operator of. Suppose we express 1 as a rectangle. Now we divide it into 3 equal parts as shown in the figure. Shade one part and represent it as 1 by 3. Now we divide 1 by 3 into 2 equal halves. Thus, 1 by 2 of 1 by 3 is represented by the darker shade as shown in the figure. 1 by 2 of 1 by 3 part. It means 1 by 2 of 1 by 3 is equals to 1 by 2 into 1 by 3 into 1 into 1 by 2 into 3 is equals to 1 by 6. Hence, we observe that of represents multiplication only. Reciprocal of a fraction. To get the reciprocal of a fraction, just turn fraction upside down. In other words, swap over the numerator and denominator. Examples: fraction, reciprocal, 3 by 8, 8 by 3, 5 by 6, 6 by 5, 1 by 3, 3 by 1, which is 3, 19 by 7, 17 by 19. Every non-zero fraction when multiplied by its reciprocal or multiplicative inverse gives 1. Examples: 99 by 78 into 78 by 99 is equals to 1. 2 by 3 into 3 by 2 is equals to 1. And so on. If you take the reciprocal of a reciprocal, you end up back where you started. Reciprocal 8, reciprocal 1 by 8. Facts to know. The word reciprocal comes from the Latin word reciprocus, meaning returning. If a number is greater than 1, then its reciprocal is less than 1. For example, 2 is greater than 1, but its reciprocal 1 by 2 is less than 1. If a number is less than 1, that is between 0 and 1, then its reciprocal is greater than 1. For example, 1 by 2 is less than 1, but its reciprocal is greater than 1. Example 6. Find the reciprocal of each of the following. A. 5 by 7. Solution: reciprocal of 5 by 7 is 7 by 5. Part B. 2 1 by 3. Solution: reciprocal of 2 1 by 3 or 7 by 3 is 3 by 7. Part C. 3. Answer: reciprocal of 3 is 1 by 3. D. 6 by 11. Solution: reciprocal of 6 by 11 is 11 by 6. Exercise 3.1. Question 1. Find the product of the following. A. 5 into 7 by 11. Answer: 35 by 11. B. 2 into 19 by 4. Answer: 19 by 2. C. 6 into 7 by 5. Answer: 42 by 5. D. 15 into 2 by 5. Answer: 6. E. 8 by 9 into 7. Answer: 56 by 9. F. 64 by 9 into 3. Answer: 64 by 3. Question 2. Find the product of the following. A. 27 by 9 into 7 by 2. Answer: 21 by 2. B. 6 by 11 into 21 by 7. Answer: 18 by 11. C. 5 by 3 into 7 by 2. Answer: 5, 5 by 6. D. 5, 2 by 3 into 3 by 2. Answer: 8, 1 by 2. E. 7, 1 by 9 into 3, 2 by 16. Answer: 22, 2 by 9. F. 8 by 45 into 7 by 9? Answer 56 by 405. Question 3. Find the value of the following. A 5 by 9 into 1 2 by 3 into 3 3 by 5. Answer 3 1 by 3. B 2 by 3 into 3 by 4 into 4 by 5. Answer 2 by 5. C 1 by 4 into 8 by 9 into 3 by 4. Answer 1 by 6. D 1 by 7 into 3 by 5 into 4 by 19 into 17 by 3. Answer 68 by 666. Question number 4. The cost of 1 meter of ribbon is 67 1 by 2 rupees. Find the cost of 1 by 3 meter of ribbon. Answer 90 rupees. Question 5. Avinash walks 7 1 by 2 kilometer in 4 hours. How much distance will be covered by him in 12 hours? Answer 22.5 kilometers. 6. A cow grazes for 2 hours in a field and gives 2.5 liters of milk. Find the quantity of milk given by cow if it grazes for 6 hours. Answer 7.5 liters. Division of fractions. Division of a fraction by whole number. To divide a fraction by whole number, we multiply the bottom number of fraction by whole number. Or fraction divided by whole number is equals to fraction into reciprocal of the whole number. Example 7. Does half divided by 3 equal 1 by 6? Solution. We look at the pizzas below. When half a pizza is divided into 3 equal parts, each person gets 1/6 of a whole pizza. That is 1 by 2 into 3 is equals to 1 by 6. A half divided by 3 is the answer for 1 by 6. Similarly, 2 by 5 divided by 4 gives 2 upon 5 into 4 is equals to 2 by 20 or 1 by 10. Division of a fraction by another fraction. We multiply first fraction by reciprocal of second fraction. So, first fraction divided by second fraction is equals to first fraction into reciprocal of second fraction. Hence, 3 by 4 divided by 1 by 4 is equals to 3 by 4 into 4 upon 1 is equals to 3 into 4 by 4 into 1 is equals to 12 by 4 is equals to 3 and 24 by 3 divided by 6 by 2 is equals to 24 by 3 into 2 by 6 is equals to 24 into 2 upon 3 into 6 is equals to 48 by 18 is equals to 8 by 3 is equals to 2 by 3. In divisions, having mixed numbers, convert the mixed numbers into improper fractions and then solve. For example, 3 7 by 5 divided by 3 by 2 is equals to 22 by 5 divided by 3 by 2 is equals to 22 by 5 into 2 by 3 is equals to 22 into 2 by 5 into 3 is equals to 44 upon 15. 1 1 by 2 divided by 6 by 4 is equals to 3 by 2 into 4 by 6 is equals to 3 into 4 by 2 into 6 is equals to 12 by 2 is equals to 1.
Division of a whole number by a fraction. To perform this, we multiply whole number by the reciprocal of fraction. Example 8. Divide the following. A 15 divided by 3 by 5. Solution. 15 divided by 3 by 5 is equals to 15 by 1 divided by 3 by 5 is equals to 15 by 1 into 5 by 3 is equals to 15 into 5 upon 1 into 3 is equals to 75 by 3 is equals to 25. Part B. 8 divided by 7 by 4. Solution. 8 divided by 7 by 4 is equals to 8 by 1 divided by 7 by 4 is equals to 8 by 1 into 4 by 7 is equals to 8 into 4 by 1 into 7 is equals to 32 by 7. C. 5 divided by 3, 4 by 7. Solution: 5 divided by 3, 4 by 7 is equals to 5 by 1 divided by 25 by 7 is equals to 5 by 1 into 7 by 25 is equals to 35 by 25 is equals to 7 by 5. Example 9. Mohanty cuts 21 meter long cloth into pieces of 3 1 by 2 meter length each. How many pieces of cloth did he get? Solution: length of the cloth is equals to 21 meter. Length of each piece is equals to 3.5 meter. So, number of pieces is equals to 21 divided by 3.5 is equals to 21 divided by 7 by 2 is equals to 21 into 2 upon 7 is equals to 42 by 7 is equals to 6. Hence, Mohanty got 6 pieces of cloth. Exercise 3.2. Question 1. Find the value of the following. A. 3 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. Answer: 6 by 5. B. 2.5 divided by 3 by 5. Answer: 25 by 6. C. 5, 1 by 6 divided by 7 by 2. Answer: 31 by 21. D. 13 by 6 divided by 11 by 3. Answer: 13 by 22. Question number 2. Divide the following. A. 2 by 9 divided by 3. Answer: 2 by 27. B. Half divided by 5. Answer: 1 by 10. C. 3 by 11 divided by 4. Answer: 3 by 44. D. 4 3 by 7 divided by 7. Answer: 31 by 49. Question 3. Divide the following. A. 11 divided by 3 by 4. Answer: 44 by 3. B. 100 divided by 3 by 10. Answer: 1000 by 3. C. 5 divided by 3, 4 by 7. Answer: 7 by 5. D. 14 divided by 5 by 6. Answer: 84 by 5. Question number 4. The product of two numbers is 14.5. If one number is 4, 5 by 7, find the other number. Answer: 203 by 66. Question number 5. The cost of a pen is rupees 12, 3 by 4. How many pens can be purchased for 204 rupees? Answer: 16 pens. Question number 6. One box can hold 7 1 by 4 kg of Rajma dal. How many kilogram of Rajma dal can 18 such boxes hold? Answer: 130.5 kgs. 7. The price of 11 footballs is 536 1 by 4 rupees. Find the price of 1 football. Answer: 48 3 by 4 rupees. Question number 8. 1 by 4 liter of mustard oil cost is 27.5 rupees. How much would 8 3 by 5 liters of mustard oil cost? Answer: 946 rupees. Points to remember. 1. A fraction is a part of whole. 2. A fraction has two parts, numerator and denominator. Number 3. It can be written as fraction is equals to numerator upon denominator. Number 4. Fractions can be classified into proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, unit fraction, like fractions, unlike fractions, etc. Number 5. Equivalent fractions are fractions that have same values as that of fraction. Question number 6. To multiply a fraction by a whole number, we first multiply numerator of fraction with the whole number, then divide it by the denominator of the fraction. Point 7. To multiply a mixed fraction with a whole number, we first convert it into an improper fraction, then multiply. Point 8. Multiplication of two fractions can be written as product of two fractions is equals to product of numerator upon product of denominator. Point 9. Product of a fraction with 0 is always 0. 10. Reciprocal of a fraction means swap over the numerator and denominator. 11. To divide a fraction by whole number, we multiply the bottom number of fraction by the whole number. 12. To perform division by a fraction, we multiply fraction by the reciprocal of second fraction. 13. To divide whole number by a fraction, we multiply whole number by the reciprocal of fraction. Exercise. Question 1. Multiple choice questions. MCQs. Take the correct option. A. Which one of the following is proper fraction? 1. 15 by 11. 2. 17 by 14. 3. 6 by 10. 4. 15 by 7. Answer. Option 2. 17 by 14. B. Which one of the following is a unit fraction? 1. 17 by 7. 2. 50 by 17. 3. 1 by 18. 4. 5 by 14. Answer. Part 3. 1 by 18. C. What is the final output of 2 by 7 plus 6 by 11 plus 5 by 7? Option 1. 117 by 66. 2. 119 by 15. 3. 109 by 7. 4. 119 by 77. Answer. 4. 119 by 77. D. What is the product of 2, 2 by 3 and 6? 1. 17. 2. 22. 3. 16. 4. 15. Answer. 3. 16. E. Shekha reads 8.5 pages of a book in 1 hour. How many pages will she read in 2.5 hours? 1. 17, 13 by 4. 2. 18, 13 by 4. 3. 12, 13 by 4. 4. 17, 15 by 7. Answer. 2. 18, 13 by 4. F. On simplifying 7 by 5 divided by 3 by 2 into 1 by 8, we get 1. 115 by 12, 2, 112 by 15, 3, 66 by 15, 4, 109 by 11. Answer 2, 112 by 15. G, if we add 2, 1 by 4 and 3, 1 by 4, we get 1, 31 by 2, 2, 11 by 2, 3, 15 by 4, 4, 19 by 7. Answer 2, 11 by 2. H, 78 by 14 is same as 1, 5, 8 by 14, 2, 6, 8 by 14, 3, 4, 8 by 13, 4, none of these. Answer 1, 5, 8 by 14. Question 2, by what number should we multiply 8, 3 by 4 to get 26, 2 by 8? Answer 3. Question 3. The cost of 7 3 by 4 kg of jaggery is 201.5 rupees. At what price per kg jaggery will be sold? Answer 26 rupees. 4. Kanchan covers 2.5 km in 1 hour. How much distance she covers in 6 hours? Answer 15 km. Question 5. The cost of 2 1 by 3 kg of tomatoes is 70 rupees. How much will 4 2 by 3 kg's tomato cost? Answer 140 rupees. Question 6. 32 by 3 liters cold drink is kept for distribution among 8 children. How much cold drink would one child get? Answer 4 by 3 liters. Question 7. There are 56 students in a class. Suppose 7 by 8. Of them are boys. Find out the number of girls in the class. Answer 7 girls. Question 8. To publish a monthly school magazine, 2 1 by 5 rupees are collected from each student. If the amount collected is 512 3 by 5 rupees, find the number of students who contributed for this cause. Answer 233 students. Question 9. Kiran traveled 26 4 by 5 km by train, 18 3 by 5 km by bus and 3 3 by 5 km by cycle. Find the total distance traveled by her. Answer 49 km. Hearts. Find the perimeters of triangle ABC and rectangle BCDE of the given figure whose perimeter is greater and by how much? Lab activity. Objective: to multiply two fractions. Materials required: 20 small size broad ice cream sticks, glue, A4 size paper, green sketch pen. Procedure: Step 1. Take an A4 size paper horizontally. Step 2. Paste small size broad ice cream sticks on A4 size paper with the help of glue. Look at the structure. Step 3. The first column is made up of horizontally pasted sticks, shows 1/4 of total structure. First column, second column, third column, fourth column. Step 4. Shade the top four sticks with green sketch pen. These shaded sticks show 4/5 of 1/4 structure. Conclusion. So, you can observe that 4/5 of 1/4 shows 4/20 part of the complete structure, that is 4/5 into 1/4 is equals to 4/20.